fish hooked on his tail. If we get him in, guys, he's a good fish too. Good one. It's gonna be really hard to get. Trying to fight us. But he is hooked on his tail. So go figure out. We may get him, we may not. But if we just kind of let him get tired. Get tired, little buddy. Just gonna work him slow. This is a giant. We can get him in. We got a good one on. I'm talking about maybe a 10 pounder. He's like double hooked in the tail too. So hard to get him, but if we can, he'll be awesome. But he is definitely like 8 to 10 pounds. He's like double hooked in his tail too, but he is trying to get to this vegetation over here on this far side. He gets up in that vegetation, he may have some trouble trying to get him, he may get off. But it looks like he's definitely double hooked. But he's wearing himself out. Definitely wearing out. guys, he is a giant. A giant. Just wanted to wear out. Just wear out for me. Man, this fish is so big. So big. Where she hooked. You see? Okay. She may not be as big as I thought, but she is a giant. A giant. Look at this fish. Let me see if I can get it unhung to show you kind of how she was hung. Look at this head. She was hung. A giant. So, let's get this out of her. Man, he was going nowhere. I don't know how she even got hung. She was probably chasing the bait, or chasing the bait or the rattle trap, and swatted at it. That's the only guess I got. But this gomer's huge. Let's see, it's probably pushing 8 pounds maybe. $8.50. That's a giant right there. A giant Mondo. You should be able to swim on now, baby. Guys, that was insane.